Hello, everyone. I'm going to have a little bit of a deep voice today. Where's my music? There it is. Hello, everyone. How are you? Let's do this. Boop. How you doing, bud? I hope you're doing well. Sitting over here destroying everything. Yeah, that's fine. Alright, I never actually turned the game off. Fantastic. That is A-okay. Fixed my webcam, which is a plus. And there's an app.
Like sewing scoop. Those civilians were unarmed.
I thought I turned that off. Did I not turn that off? Like Slink Scoop, the civilians were unarmed. I was messing with some things. Needless to say. Hello, Cade. It turned on specifically for Cade. Yeah, exactly. I turned off the other alerts. Must have been part of the PSA video or something. Yeah. That's exactly what it was a part of. Thank you for the resub, by the way, for 13 months, bud. I appreciate it. Alright, I beat Iona's ass last time I was here. So, what we need to do, we need to go back to Paldea. We are on a hunt to get Wu Chen and all these other legendaries, needless to say. South of Los Platos. Whoops. I need to find a Los Platos. Yo, I got two. Hold on. We're gonna go over here real quick. I can't fly here. What? Ah, God knows. Fine, we'll go to the entrance. We got two big things going on right now. I think the Venusaur raid's part of it. And of course, I lost them. Where's okay? They were over here. Okay. There we go. Alrighty. We are going to catch legendaries, but I need to check out because they're never beside each other. So I have to check out and see what they are. Oddly enough, this is the one we are looking to do, oddly enough, today. First one. I didn't mean to fight you. Crushland. All right, hey Zangoose. No, you're Avalanche or Avalug. Joe headbutts someone and is like, I didn't mean to fight you. Yeah, Zangoose, get out of here! Bro, you're level 22. Get out of here. I hate Oink Alone. Alright, the other one's there, I think. Yeah. Yeah, you wish. Yeah! Here we go. I need people online for this one. So, when more people show up, I will need help with this. Because I can't fight that. I did for damn sure I can't fight that. Alright, so let's swap out this team, by the way. I'm gonna have to swap them out. Because I don't want to kill Uchen. I want to at least try to keep him. That'll be fine. We'll those would be fine. Okay. now we gotta find these things here. Over here is one. Do I have a survivor? I do. Oh my god, they're everywhere! It's like I'm in a world of Pokemon or something. I do think they could have done better with the visuals of the Pokemon in the box screen. A bit small and not really viewable. Yeah, but they also could have just did better with the game period and they decided not to. Because, like, Breath of the Wild, this wouldn't look like this. There would actually be, you know, enemies walking around, more trees, that kind of stuff. There's a Gemmy Ghoul up here. That's kind of weird. Book of Beth. I think it's up here. Ah, but if they made the game look better, then they wouldn't have added anything for the next version on Switch 3, even Switch 2 even. You know what? You're not wrong. Where the fuck is this purple spike? I'm in the area the map says. There it is. That gave me gold. Give me the coin. Damn, we're gonna pull out that steak. Alright, that one's done. Next one. I think I've done this one. Northeast Lost Plateaus and east of the Pokemon Center outside of Magoza. I think I've done that one. I think it's over here somewhere. Well, I mean, that's what these essentially are. Apparently, these legendary Pokemon are, like, disastrous or whatever. Well, they're gonna be mine, but, they're apparently, like, super disastrous. Hey, Shroomish. Oh, no. Woo! I think I've done this one. Yeah, I need to go back a little. It's right there! Hey! I have not done this one. Yeah. It crumbled and vanished. Oh yeah, there's a Pokemon Center like right there. Huh. Okay, next one. On your map, you spot a spiring plateau northeast of Lost Plateaus. You'll find a stake at the very top of the plateau. A spiring plateau? Oh, right here. And up we go! A random mud brave just up here. What the hell was that? Just saw me fly in. Alright, stake 4 is close to Mega Goza. It's right next to the bridge in Southern Province 3. Okay, I see it. Alright, let's Yeah, it's like over here somewhere. Wrong way, come on, go that way. Oh my god. Turn! Thank you. Alright. Here it is. That should be it, right? I think that's all the states. Nope, there's a fifth one. Area 4, Area 1, Area 5, it's over here. It's up here. It's above the gate. All right, over here somewhere. Yeah, I did this one already. I landed right into a pile of Pokemon. Hey, Gemmy Ghoul, yeah, I want your coin. Alright, I did this one. Actually, no, I might have missed it. Hold on. Should have been up here. Because I remember doing one, so it was here. So I did this one. Hi, look at all this deerling. All right, that means next one is Southern Province 3 up a rocky hill. Somewhere in this area. Let's put it there. Hi, dearling. And here I thought it would be a giant, thought it'd be a giant circle, you know? But these are all just like random spots. Also, feel free, exclamation point snack, if you guys want to give me a snack. Because you're a snack. Is that how it goes? Is that how I'm supposed to, like, talk to chat? Am I supposed to, like, raise you up? Okay, so somewhere over... There it is. Skirt! I chose the exact location. What kind of... Riz. All right, that's 6 or 7. Okay. Next one is outside of Artisan Town, where the Grass Gym is located. It's east of the Pokemon Center on top of Dirt Hill. So it's somewhere in that area. Got it. flying is such a good, helpful mechanic right now. It's very helpful. Well, I appreciate it. Not, and there's, it's one of those things that I don't think anyone's gonna watch it, to be honest. Because no one knows who I am, and everyone reacts to, like, bigger YouTubers, so no one's gonna watch it. It's just, it's a cold, hard reality I have to accept, you know? I'm at my, oh, okay, you want me to physically touch ground. I am not gonna touch the grass. Right, it's, like, right here. Yeah, it's right there. Plus, I don't know. I'm not SEO like certified. I don't know how to really do search optimization. And I'm not paying $1,000 to take a class for the guy to tell me stuff I already know, you know? It's just a cold hard reality. Alright, stake 8. This should be the last one. South Province 3, looking over East Province Area 1, there should be a stake lodged into the ground. South Province 3. There's East. Okay. So what, somewhere wrong here? Trying to find his matchup. No. South Province 3. Look at this. South Province 3 looking at it. The hell's that? Oh, hey, Apophis. Yeah, I'll do them in a minute. I'm just trying to locate this, and then I'll do the dumbbell curls. That's the academy. Is this somewhere over here? Oh, it might be on this back end here. Yeah. In the East Province. I'm looking at South Province. Yeah, it's somewhere over here. Okay. All right, let me do... Let me use dumbbell curls. thank you again, Apophis. One. Two. Yeah, when we get, like, one more person in here, I have a Venusaur. I found one. And I need one more person. Maybe Key or Verdant, if they end up in here. That would be very, useful. Alright, let's go to our mark. Yeah, we just need, like, Key or Verdant. Someone who's been grinding them. We just need one of those guys. And I think we'll be golden. So somewhere over here. Found it. It's not this one. Where's the one with the two, it's the one with the two fucking things by it. Yeah, it's this one. Yeah, it's this one. Let's save. I will touch the shrine. Rumble, rumble, rumble. Aw. Yeah, I saw that coming. Extreme speed! Extreme speed! Come forth, Slow King! We'll do one more power gen, then yawn. Come on now. Stay in the damn ball! He's about to heal his way back up. I don't like that. Yeah, he's getting there. The timer balls ain't doing shit. I use the maxer. Why did it let me do that? Why did it let me do that? What kind of shit? I misclicked. The timer balls literally are not moving. That's wild. There we go. That's what I like to see. My phone is blowing up. What the hell? This motherfucker asked me, we're supposed to be all right, so I'm streaming early because I got to go to a funeral thing, and this mother... anyway. Alright, no, we are not getting Wu Chan a nickname. Alright. Is there anything in the cave? No, it's just for show. Let's fly to this Pokemon Center. The heal. People have some fucked up priorities, let me tell you. That's all I'm going to say about that. Do you even have Kilowattrel? I have a Wattrel, yes I do. How about Shellos? Do I have you? I don't know if I have these Pokemon. I do. Okay. Also, I need to know, do I have 100 coins? Where do I check the coins? Because I want to get a golden gal. Oh, I can get a golden gal. Sweet. Because I think I need 100. So let me... Where is the one I have? Do that just to I don't know how to do it. I'll have to look it up later. All right, moving on. South Province 2. Over here somewhere. A boom, boom, boom. I thought I could speed up. Little did I know. Gotta get up. Don't have to yell that too often. You know what? No. I got lots of things to say. Someone just pissed me off, but I'm gonna ignore them. I'm gonna choose to ignore them and not say anything. Someone purity just pissed me off with a bullshit excuse. No. All I'm gonna say is some people got some fucked up priorities. Can I not? You're just gonna make me crash. Should have went around the town. Realize that. Oh, there goes the champion, flying around, doing crazy shit again. I don't think I've ever been up here. What is up here? What's up here? Ice cream? A sandwich shop? That nobody's at? Let me leave the city! Oh no, I'm sorry, baby Pokemon. You're gonna die. It's not worth it. It's not worth it, trust me. Man, I can't fucking fly. There we go. You know, that's something I should do. I should retake on the Pokemon League. Hello, friend. I do not have you. I do not have a Magnezone. Can you fight me? You wanna fight me? He's just sitting there. I don't know how I'm supposed to feel about that. Come here, buddy. I want to capture you. Fight me. Fight me. Whatever. Found it. Okay, next one. Oh, right here. I was way off my original, Okay. There's one here. Do-do-do-do. Pull this out. All right, get an energy root. All right, next one. Right here. Alrighty. So anyway, what do you guys got planned for today? What do you guys got going on? And I see you can't find the Fennekin. I don't know why you can't find it. It's I guess they're hard to find considering they're starters. Finally got me volume 2 of Dangers in My Heart manga. Was only in the past 2 weeks. What, it was the only manga you picked up recently in the last 2 weeks? I thought you picked up more than that. Depo. Okay. There it is. Landed on a Ghastly. That's kind of ironic. I've got work from... Oh, that sucks. At least it's not too long. Give me... Where does this take me out? Huh. All right, let's see here. Next one. Yeah, it's up here somewhere. Oh, right there. There's a bunch of go-goats. Okay. You'll find inside the tunnel, in a tunnel South Province 6, over here somewhere. Let's see if I can find this tunnel. I guess they mean in there. Is this the tunnel they meant? I don't think this is. Hello, Guard Trump. Whoa, hello? Random ass Umbreon? Yes, please. Let me get this real quick. Hold on. Hold on, hold on, hold on, hold on. I didn't think I'd find an Umbreon up in here. Arcanine's dead. That's fine, I guess. Perfect switch out if you ask me. Oh no. Umbreon getting the ball! Umbreon getting the ball! I know I have one, but I don't have a dark type one. Or dark type Terra one. Toxtricity in the background. Get the ball! There we go. I would love a shiny Umbreon. That will be my next, thing here. Honestly, Arcanine, switching you out.
Hello.
So just from guessing from where I'm at, I don't think this is where I'm supposed to be to find this. I've done all my solo quests in BBQ or BP. Why do I have a Pupitar? What? Alright, well, that was random. I guess I just didn't have a Pupitar. There's got to be something I'm missing here. Yeah, it's there, right? Yeah, it's here. Unless there's another one. Lord have mercy. This is confusing me. I am not the sharpest tool in the shed, so this is kind of confusing me a little bit, not gonna lie. Because I thought this was it, but this is area one. It says it's over here. It says the lower area of province 4, or area of area 4 is southern province. I don't know what I'm missing here. Apophis, have you gotten these legendaries? Where could this be? Only the snow one. Okay. Let's skip that for now and let's get the other two stakes. So this one is in a small grass patch halfway up the mountain near a I'm pretty sure I got this one already. It's right there. It's literally right behind me. Yeah, I've gotten this one. Okay. Yeah, I got this one. All right, next one. Directly east of Afonia, face down the mountain. Somewhere over here. Got it. This works. All right, hold on 1 second, guys. I'll be right back.
Hi. Oh, it's Daiko. Sorry about this. Joe's kind of indisposed at the moment. Yeah, sorry. He's either coping or molding or whatever. Yeah, this is technical difficulties. Don't worry. He'll be back soon. Just, maybe a little bit frazzled or razzled or something. Anyway, sorry. Technical difficulties. Later. Hi. Oh, it's Daiko. Sorry about this. Joe's kind of indisposed at the moment? Yeah, sorry. He's either coping or molding or whatever. Yeah, this is technical difficulties. Don't worry. He'll be back soon. Just, maybe a little bit frazzled or razzled or something. Anyway, sorry. Technical difficulties. Later. Hi. Oh, it's Daiko. Sorry about this. Joe's kind of indisposed at the moment? Yeah, sorry, he's either coping or molding or whatever. Yeah, this is technical difficulties. Don't worry, he'll be back soon. Just,
okay, I'm back. Sorry about that. Hey, Virus, what's up, bud? Connie killed the one you just caught by accident and didn't save before catching it, so I gave up on the stakes. Understandable. I get that. Hi, Virus. Sorry, I had to take a phone call. I got an event short in like an hour or so. So I won't be going much longer. Okay, where the fuck is a steak? We're looking for steaks. It's along the river. So as you need to go, I need to go down a little bit. It's a little bit... Am I in the right... Ugh, this is so annoying! And you know what the thing is? These legendaries aren't even that good. That's the fucked up part. They're not even that good. There it is. They are okay at best. Fuck, I gotta find that cave one. Alright, well, back in the cave I go. For rock and stone, as the young people say. This is the only thing out in the open. Inside a tunnel in South Province Area 6, you can get to the tunnel by going in the lower of South Province Area 4. So that's the area I came in. Yeah, it's this one. It's somewhere over there. I don't know what I'm missing, but I guess I gotta scour that tunnel. We'll scour the tunnel. I don't know what I'm missing. It's fine, though. Where in this fucking tunnel is this? It just shows me in a tunnel. This is the least helpful. It's like, it shows it by an opening, but like, what opening? Not this one. There must be another opening in this tunnel. Because the picture they have is a long opening. This is like a narrow turn. So this ain't it. Might be on the lower levels. Where am I? I ask myself that question all the time, kid. This ain't it. Also, I picked up Pokemon Masters EX. And I've actually been having, I've been enjoying it. I will say that. I have been enjoying Master ZX. Guys, I don't know where the fuck I'm supposed to go for this. I'm actually completely, utterly lost on where the fuck this thing's at. Because I feel like I'm missing something. What is over here? This is quite a peculiar predicament. Actually, I might have an idea on how I can track this down. Hold on.
It's somewhere over here. Ba-da-da-dum-da-dum. Is there a cave down here? There's gotta be a cave entrance or something along this here. I can't be this blind and stupid. I ran into a bunch of pommies. Was that a... That wasn't a shiny, was it? I don't think that was. I have no idea. You know what we're gonna do? You know what we're gonna fucking do? Hey, you just got a score, buddy. Congratulations. We are going to look up a video. That's exactly what we're gonna do. Oh, whoa, 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 whoa. What is this? Hold on. I understood the assignment. I heard her. Alright, Yellow Stakes and Pokemon Scarlet.
If you love collecting once again require climbing to get up and reach it. Make your way out of the cave and start climbing towards the mark, and you'll find it no problem. After that, you want to mark the next stake, which is to the northwest once again, this time on a little circular rock platform. This next one is in an underground cave. So
all right. Cool. We figured it out. I found it. A shiny gibble.
Let's go to the cave entrance first, which is lower down from the cliffs. Once you make... After you've got this stake for yourself, you can now mark this area.
Where the fuck is that? How am I cheating, Cretan? Who redeemed that? I am not a cheating Cretan. I admit I need guides once in a while, all right? Oh, is it over here? Oh, it's over here. That is not at all what the guide was saying. I don't want to fight the Combi. I understand now. We can get this last one. I understand where I'm supposed to go now. Ay, ay, ay. I think I was telling someone, I have not put this much time into Pokemon in a long time. It was Crystal that I put like a 200 plus hours in. Emerald I put 200 hours in. Platinum I put about like 150 in. This is like going to be the fourth one I put this much time and effort into. Right there. Hey buddy, I hate to tell you, but you ain't gonna last, so I'm just gonna let you live. I'm a kind, gentle soul. There it is, right there. This should be the last one. Whoops. Umbreon, I didn't mean to throw you into the abyss. I'm sorry. Whoops. Alright, and which shrine is this one?
Chiapao for yourself. The seal is located near the cliff edge to the west of the West Province Area 1 set.
Cut. I never knew this place existed. Straight up, did not know this place existed. No. Who are you? You're an electric type. Interesting. Umbreon's just paddling. I love that. That's so cute. Yeah, I'm gonna get fried, don't you worry. Fine, I'll use a dive ball. Very, very interesting, Dragonair. Who are you? It's a Jolteon. And then we heal and then save. That way, we'll quick ball it first. See if that works. Yeah, let me touch the shrine. Rattle, rattle, rumble, rumble, rumble. He touched the butt. Yes, I did. Damn, well, I tried. Alright, anyway, we're gonna do this the old-fashioned way. Umbreon's fucking carrying. What the hell? Yep. Yeah, that's what I like to see. Should be good. Perfect. Huh. You know Sacred Sword, huh? That's a problem. Hey, yeah, Papas, take care, bud. I'm not going to be on much longer. They got the Chimpao. I'm going to go ahead and end it because I need to get ready for this event. Hey! This Pokemon can control 100 tons of fallen snow. It plays around innocently by leaping in and out of avalanches it's caused. That's kind of that's kind of dark. All right, well. All right, let's get rid of this. And we'll fly to a Pokemon Center nearby. And then we're gonna heal, and I think we'll call it a day. For now. For now. I will be back tomorrow. It might be a late stream, and I'll probably just do some DBD or something. I don't know. Alright, well, on that beautiful note. Alright, I guess that's it. I'm sorry I couldn't stick around much longer this time, but, you know, life, you know, things. Having, what is it? Prior arrangements. Prior obligations. That's what I wanted to say. Alright, we're gonna go raid Matt Blakeslee. He's live, doing his own thing. We're gonna give him some love. Gotta give the homeboy some love, you know what I'm saying? If you haven't followed him, please make sure to follow him. But on that note, as always, I love you all. I want you to know that. I love every single one of you. You matter to me. Platonically. Of course, because we don't do that non-platonic stuff, you know what I'm saying? But we're going to go give him some love. There ain't much of us today, because I didn't really plan on streaming today. I might have. I don't remember the schedule. You expect me to remember this stuff? I kind of just show up. But anyway, I love you all. I appreciate you all. And I'll see you all next time. Bye-bye.